It was about a group of army soldiers who were trying to learn how to kill the enemy by staring at them. And they practiced on goats because they didn't want to practice on dogs. They thought that was very wrong. Thank you very much. What was the first question? Oh, have I ever taken a role without reading the script? That was the question. Have I ever, someone said, oh, you should do the part because you're a friend, or my manager said you should do this part? No, the answer to that question is no. But I will leave you with this, because this is my favorite answer to this kind of question. Michael Caine, you all know Michael Caine? Hello. My name. Not in every film ever made in the history of motion pictures. Now, when they ask me to consider a script, I sit down in my library with a nice light over my left shoulder, and I open the script they want me to read, and I read the first page. And then I close the script, and I read the last page. And the part they want me to play on both pages, I do the fucking picture. Thank you all very much.